I'm Sarah Lynn, otherwise known as the Domestic Geek, and I'm here in Lillehammer for the Winter Youth Olympic Games. And I'm really excited because I've teamed up with the International Olympic Committee to bring you a very cool series we're calling the Olympic Smoothie Taste Test. So what I'm doing is preparing delicious, healthy smoothies, and then what we're going to do is take these smoothies out to see if the young Olympians can tell us what the secret ingredient is. Today, I'm going to show you my beautiful strawberry smoothie, and it boasts a very secret ingredient, oats. Now, I know that sounds a little unusual in a smoothie, but oats are a great source of fiber, and they really help to keep you fuller longer. So they can be a great addition to any smoothie. Now, I'm actually using some quick cooking oats, but if you had rolled oats, you could definitely use those instead. All you need to do is soak them in some milk overnight to help them break down a little bit. Now I'm going to get started by putting my oats into my blender, and I'm going to blend them up for a few seconds just until they become sort of a fine powder. Now that our oats are blended up, it's time to add our almond milk. Now I'm using almond milk in this recipe. You can definitely use any kind of milk you like. Next, we are going to add a heaping helping of beautiful fresh strawberries. If you can't find fresh strawberries in season, no problem, frozen strawberries will do the trick. To that, we're going to add some chia seeds. Now, chia seeds are known as a superfood, and for good reason. They're full of protein, fiber, omega-3 fatty acids, and lots of vitamins and minerals. To finish this yummy smoothie off, we're going to add a drizzle of honey for sweetness. Then it's just a matter of blending it all up. All right, that's it. It's as simple as that. Here we go. Now for the moment of truth, the big pour. Now it's time to take this smoothie on the road, and let's see if our young Olympians can guess what the secret ingredient is. I bet you they won't be able to figure it out. This is my strawberry smoothie, but it's got sort of a secret ingredient, and what I'm gonna do is let you taste it, and then I'm going to ask you to guess, if you can guess, what the secret ingredient is.
Bananas?
There's actually no banana in there, but it does taste, I think, a little like bananas. Wanna try it?
Yes.
You can guess?
Okay. Oh boy.
I know, now I'm feeling the nerves, I am.
Do you taste it? Huh? Do you taste it?
It's good.
Oats!
I think.
Oh my gosh! So you're the first person to guess what's in this smoothie. It actually is made with oats. It's actually made with oatmeal.
Oh, really?
Do you taste it now?
Okay, yeah.
Another ingredient in there is chia seeds.
Hey, your favorite.
Hey. Do you eat chia seeds?
Yeah, I put them on yogurt.
Chia seeds are actually in here too.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I'm so glad that you liked it, and I'm so glad that you guessed. That was very impressive. I really hope you enjoyed this tasty recipe and that you'll give it a try at home. And don't forget, I've got a brand new smoothie recipe coming tomorrow, so stay tuned. And be sure to subscribe to the Olympics YouTube channel for more great recipes and highlights from the Lillehammer 2016 Winter Youth Olympic Games.